Going on, you guys, like to welcome you guys to another one take review for my chapter review of One Piece chapter 923. Listen, I didn't even have on a Luffy shirt today. This shirt was just a black t-shirt, and then Kaido hit that nigga and the nigga landed on my shirt. I swear, dog. I don't know. They made him look better on the shirt. I don't know how Kaido did it. The way he looks better on the shirt than how he did at the end of this shot. Listen. boy, he got his ass smashed, cuz. Listen, dog. I haven't reviewed a chapter in One Piece in a while. Okay, because I'm not going to say I haven't been intrigued. I've been watching some, but some stuff just been like kind of, to me it's been kind of too similar to like Whole Cake Island, because with Otama and her little devil fruit power, she's able to like control like the beast, and I'm like, it's kind of like a big ass power to have in Wano, and it kind of felt like Nami with the Big Mom's River card, you know what I'm saying? And I kind of feel like it's something similar is going to happen with this. And she just hiding. You know, it was a couple other similarities. I'm just like, I'm just ready to see somebody get their ass wrecked. And then when I seen Luffy punch Kaido last week, listen, the reveal of him being a dragon, I thought was absolutely phenomenal, okay? I thought that was great. I was so happy that he was a dragon. But then he was drunk. I'm like, so Big Mom's thing when she go crazy about sweets, and Kaido got his drinking problem, and they'll call out him to probably not be on his A game and take L's and shit. So Luffy punched him, and then the punch actually did damage. It's not like the punch didn't do damage. Kaido, he knocked him into the ground. Then Kaido finally sees Luffy. We had the stuff with Speed too. Apparently Speed, Kaido attacked Speed and Otama, which I was thinking to myself, like, did he really attack them? Or, like, was it like a drunken attack and he just happened to bump into him or something? Or, like, what happened to Otama? But I'm pretty sure she got away, okay? But either way, Law's like, hey, we need to go check on the crew. We need to go check and see what's going fuck going on. They might be dead. Of course, we know they're not, but all right, they might be dead. Who was like, nah, fuck that. If I end this now, we don't have to worry about the plans. I'm like, oh, shit. Luffy want all the smoke, huh? I'm like, oh, shit. And then Kaido finally sees him. And it's their first, you know what I'm saying, it's their first time meeting each other or whatever. And Kaido and Luffy is like, I'm Monkey D. Luffy, the guy who become Pirate King. And he starts beating the shit out of Kaido. Say what you want to say. My nigga Luffy was throwing them bitches, bro. He would punch. He would get landing some good blows. You know what I'm saying? Knock Kaido out of his drag. Kaido, I don't know. Kaido had to do something with that dragon. I ain't really see him. I don't know if it's because he was drunk or what. I really don't know. And Shu Tomorrow just over here chilling. He like, bro, I don't know who the dude is. But he really got some heart, man. He really went at Kaido, bro. This nigga trip. And Shu Tomorrow really seems like he's not worried. I think Shu Tomorrow is pretty freaking strong. But I was wondering also, like, is he strong enough to take on Kaido? I think him and Kaido fought, but I'm like, how close of a fight was it? Was it? That's just anything got to be better than what Luffy did, right? Listen, so he's over. Luffy over at, went fourth gear. He is throwing them. He is landing. He is sending all the shots. And Kaido is just in like human form now, just on the ground taking all these beatings. And then he gets up. And he, I mean, get that thunder clap. He just like, man, get your ass out of here. He hit Luffy. Luffy goes flying. That's that we see. Luffy, the look of Luffy at the end of this chapter is the look of Katakuri, Crocodile, Doflamingo, like the look of everybody once Luffy beat them when they be just completely stretched out, bro. That is what it is, dog. I was like, yo. And Kaido, it's like Kaido just gotta know it, like, you, Pirate King, you boy. I'm like, yeah, Dal Kaido wanted to smoke, bro. Which got me wondering. I know Law's there, so apparently everybody feels like Law's going to get Luffy out of there, but I kind of don't want him to, okay? Here's why. Because I want Luffy to get, like, Kid got captured. I want to know what happened with Kid for Kaido. I want Luffy to get took to where Kid is. He just throw him in there together and be like, hey, I'm going to kill y'all in like 2 weeks, you know what I'm saying, just to show the world what's up, or like the people of Wano, what's up, what happened with somebody fucking with me. And so maybe Kid and Luffy just being there talking, Kid tells him, like, hey, what happened? This is what happened to me. He pulled up on a set. I went back and Don Hawkins and a pool bitch ass left me hanging. You heard me? I got my ass whooped. But hey, bro, I got him more. I did a little bit more than you. I think I should have hurt him a little bit. Only thing Kid got to say is like, oh, he hit me twice. He hit you once. Oh, no, he hit me twice, bro. So, no, because I get so tired. Listen, I'm not going to lie. I like this so much because I just get so tired of Luffy just coming out of stuff. And it'd be so questionable. You know what I'm saying? Where I just be like the fight with Katakuri still got me pissed off. So this was just like, nah, kind of the real deal. I know we joke around with the Yonkos. They the real deal. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind Kaido being taken down by multiple people. You know what I'm saying? I'm cool with that because they say it's one-on-one. Kaido will win. So it's cool with him fighting a bunch of people. I don't care about that. I just rather see that than just have... Luffy has a title, not self-proclaimed title, but the title of Fifth Yonko. No! You be better off trying to put in a submission for a warlord or something. What title just did? He's not on the level. So yeah, 2 weeks. And listen, dog. I don't want them to do no crazy ass shit. There ain't no hype about the time Train Baloo can go in. Unless there is, which would be very, very interesting. But I just want to see him. It got 2 weeks. Like I said, I want him to be captured. So I want the Straw Hat Grand Fleet to pull up on the set. And we just have this all out fucking battle, okay? I know it's too similar to like Ace and Marineford. But I want them to capture me like, hey, he's in trouble. We need y'all motherfuckers to get here now. Because Kaido is the real fucking deal. Then Kaido calling his subordinates. And then it's an all out who, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers won't smoke. That's what I want to see, bro. Because I'm very, very interested to see how these next few chapters go. Very, very interesting. And now, because listen, he want a piece of Law ass too. I wonder if Law going to be like, hey, I'm here too. It's a holly die. Law's like, hey, shambles, get me the fuck out of here. Like, so, this was probably one of my favorite chapters. It was super, super short, but it's cool because of the action. This is my favorite chapter in a long, long time. I've liked the recent one, but I love this one because I just like seeing the strength of the Yonkos on display, especially somebody like Kaido who's been hyped up like crazy. We finally got to see him in action. You guys let me know what you thought about down in the comments. Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch up with you guys later. Peace.